a big night rain in the free, gonna be a big night someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
and they will rock you. Tell you what, you're looking over there at Paul Jones and his army. Ever seen Rick Rude and the Raging Bull, Manny Fernandez?
Pretty awesome sight, seeing him coming to the ring like that.
You that know, guy's got some muscle.
Oh, he does. The Bull calls him the Awesome Twosome, and they are a fine tag team. And David, becoming one of the top tag teams in the world.
That's right. They want to go after that World Tag Team title.
That's right. Held by the Rock and Roll Express.
Everybody wants to beat number one. And the Rock and Roll Express are number one. They're the World Tag Team Champions.
Look at this. You talking about power. A series of backbreakers right there. And Randy Mulkey's in a lot of trouble very early.
Teamwork. Oh, that was a bad spill on that back. You heard Wahoo out here earlier. He doesn't like those guys.
I wouldn't want to be on Wahoo's list, would you?
He would enjoy very much to get in the ring with Ravishing Rick Rude and Manny Fernandez, the Raging Bull. He wants them. Either one of them. He doesn't care. Matter of fact, he'd take both of them on. Look at him. The teamwork you've got there. Ravishing Rick Rude and Manny Fernandez. In and out, keeping that freshman in. Rude, hard fist to the back.
That hard blow just about puts him right through the mat.
Picks him up. Suplexes him over to their corner. Makes that tag. Here he goes. Whips him across, drops down. Oh! Back of the hand, right into the face.
Paul Jones has to be a happy man. Even looks different coming to the ring now, David.
Yeah, he's sort of flashy, isn't he?
He really is.
So razzle-dazzle there.
Look at that.
Oh, look at him. Oh. Watch this. Manny drops down, scoots up. Over, leaps over. Oh! As a lot of people will say, he's totally awesome. Manny Fernandez turns on his best friend. I guess you might say he's the best money can buy.
Well,
but that's what happened.
Ah, he's going to be high in that cage come Starcade.
There's a Rude Awakening. Ravishing Rick Rude. A monster of a man.
And Paul Jones has a great team, and a great team he'll need come Starcade, because one man, Jimmy Valiant, is after his hair during that night. Once again, let's take a look at the Awesome Twosome. And don't forget, the man who's now on the right of your screen going out of the ring will be high in the cage that night during Starcade. But you can better believe that Ravishing Rick Rude will be in trying to prevent Jimmy Vine from cutting Paul Jones' hair. Let's go back to David and the World Tag Team Champions.